Hi everyone, thanks so much for all your comments and your likes around my replication of the makeup look for number two. I decided since I got such a great reaction on it, I'd go ahead and show you how easy and simple it is to do this look. As most of you know, I'm not a makeup artist by any means. I've just done a bunch of research, watched things on YouTube and other people do it. So I just want to show you how simple it is. Obviously this isn't a look that I would do every day, but it isn't that difficult either. So I've gone ahead and I put on a few things already because I didn't want to make the video too long. I've got on our pressed powder, I've got on the primer, which is really important on the eyes to keep that eye makeup on. I have got white eyeliner underneath my eyes, and I've tight lined my eyes underneath with blacks on the watermark underneath. So the first thing that I'm gonna put on to my eye and to my lid is the color Dreamy. So it's this silver color here. It's a cream shadow. These are great. They don't crease. They go on like pudding on your eye. They're super soft. So you just need a tiny, tiny little bit. I'm gonna dab that all over the top of my lid, just like that. This is a great neutral color that you can even wear every day. It's nice and light. You don't have to make it quite as dramatic as I'm going to today. So after I apply the Dreamy, then I'm gonna come in with another cream shadow color. This one's Skeptical. It's a bit darker, might be a bit scary in the lid, but again, you only use a little of this. So just a tiny little bit goes a long way. I'm gonna put this in the corner of my eye, so just here, and then I'm gonna bring that in down around the top. So make kind of a V or an upside down seven, or kind of a hashtag shape. Now for this look, I wouldn't normally do this, but the look in that I was trying to replicate had this. I'm gonna put a little bit in the corner here too. I usually don't use a dark color here, but that's kind of what the replicated look looked like, so I went ahead and did that. So the great thing about the cream shadows is they dry to powder. I'm just gonna check it in the mirror there. Got it. And so they dry to a powder, so they go on really nice and easy and creamy, but then dry to a powder. So next I'm going to use a pressed color, sorry, a mineral color, and this is Sexy. So this is a nice neutral one. You can just wear on your lid plain with a little bit of color if you want for an everyday look. I'm going to tap that. Again, little goes a long way. I'm going to put that, start that up here on my brow bone just to bring that out. And then I'm going to start to blend this in as well. So that's the Skeptical into the Dreamy, just so you don't see the lines as much. Just blending that up and over and in on there. Just fix that a little bit. So there you go, kind of getting that smoky eyed look. So next I'm going to work with some liners. So I've got the polished liner, which is this nice silvery color, and this is the bit I'm going to put in right on the inner part of my eye. So I'm just going to use my mirror for this. Just come in here, right up to the eyelashes, and then down and into the corner. These guys go on super soft, don't smudge. Yeah, they're just really nice to put on. They don't feel really harsh on your eye. And then I'm going to come in with my black. And I'm going to line the top of my eyes. I've already done the tight line underneath. I'm just gonna pull that back. And I've done a lot of practice with this. I feel like the eyeliner takes a while to perfect. So you just keep with it, keep practicing. So the next thing I'm gonna put on is my mascara. I've gone ahead and already curled my eyelashes before I did this. This is the 3D Fiber Lash Mascara, if you're not familiar with it. Gel, fiber, gel. And you can hopefully see the difference between my two eyes at the moment. It really makes your eyes so much fuller in terms of your lashes, and so much longer as well. Pardon my mascara face. So I put that on the front, and I put it on the back. And then I come around to the front again, and I do my bottoms. So that's all the gel going on. Another great thing is all these products are naturally based and no animal testing on them, which is also a great thing when it comes to products. And then you're gonna apply this from mid-lash up. So these are the fibers going on. There's a whole bunch of different ways to apply these. You can make your lashes thicker, you can make them longer. Oops, I got a little there, that's okay. Comes straight off. So I give those a second to set because that was the gel and then the fibers. And now I'm gonna come back in with the gel. You don't wanna forget this step, otherwise you'll have fibers all over the place, which is never a great look. So this final gel coat just really sets it in. Yeah, and there you go. So those are my eyes done. And the lips are super quick. So I used a lip liner. This one's Pouty. It's a nice neutral. I just come in and line my lips. Fill it in. And then I'm using Affluent, which is one of our lipsticks, on my lips. These again are creamy, really nice to put on. There you go. Perfect. So hope you enjoyed that. Wasn't too extreme. Pretty easy steps in there. Thanks. And if you've got any questions, feel free to let me know either under this post or check out my website, www.beautifulinsideandoutuk.com. Thanks.